my notes, Brendan, this is not going to be pretty.
On the contrary, that has to be pretty. Roma has demanded to give me one on their back if we provide him with a new bride.
Then we must find one at once.
Well, that is easy then. There are many beautiful virgin princesses. Three can have us picked. Once Roma's happy, we're all happy.
Everyone's a winner, baby.
That's the truth. But that is the problem. Freya, you must be the one to marry him.
How could you suggest such a thing? Me, the beautiful Freya, marry most like Freya. There's no chance of that happening ever. Never, ever, ever, ever.
At least it sounds like she's considering it.
But Freya, you must. I mean, it's the only way to save Asgard. I mean, if I can marry her, then I would. I mean, let's be honest. I probably would look beautiful in a dress. I mean, who could resist a face like this?
Then your boss.
Yes, Thor, my grandma had a beard, and my grandpa loves her dearly.
Me? The mighty Thor? Absolutely not! I've never heard of anything so ridiculous. Who can an idiot would suggest a thing?
He just did.
Look, I even have a dress that fits perfectly. This fine bow will mask your beard. Best of all, you will save Asgard.
I'm not so sure.
Thor, we have been on a long journey. You need to save Asgard. You have no choice. Asgard is in your hands.
Well, if you put it like that, then I must now prepare to reach Lottenheim, where we'll retrieve me on it.
Thank you, Thor. You're a mighty fine man. Or woman. I wish you well.
Thor, we have no time to waste. The wedding will start shortly. Come on, Thor, to Lottenheim!
To Lottenheim!
Yeah, to that place!
Loki the Joker, we're boning the ancients. I'm called the Thunderer, voyaging forth with gods and goblins. I'm Freya the Fairhair and the apples of Medina. Stories of the North.
Stories of the North, Loki the Joker. Stories.
strong and handsome today.
Thank you, Freya. You're a fine judge of man. I must say I'm a bit of a hulk.
Brim, I'm sure we'll make a lovely couple.
Oh, I can't wait to see the wedding pictures. I just think the meal will be somewhere exotic.
Oh yes, Loki. I'm sure the wedding pictures will be just lovely. Just as lovely as when I get my hands around your neck.
What was that?
I was just thinking of such a lovely and strong neck.
Well, I am a giant after all, which reminds me, I hope you have a good appetite. This feast may go on for some time.
Well, only a little slim. A girl must look after her figure after all.
Just remember. remember one thing after all of this.
Yes?
You all have homework to do tomorrow.
Mrs. Green!